story. I got my first real six-string, bought it at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 89. Me and some girls from school had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit, Joey got married. I should have known we
thank you very much.